It's so much fun to sit down there in the dressing room and get real nervous while Pierre's playing so well. And think about the fact that half the tunes he was playing, I've had, it always makes music more interesting to me if you can figure out something you were doing when you first heard it. It's really important, I guess, the first time you hear a song or the first time you relate yourself to it. But sitting down there, I was thinking about all these memories I had in Key West. I was listening to Pierre's album sort of nonstop for one summer. This next tune, I think about the Varsity a lot because I sort of wrote it while I was playing here. I was thinking about the courtyard too. If there's any way you can help keep music in the courtyard this summer, I've been having a little bit of problem about it. Write a letter to your city planner. I guess there's a petition out there that says you like music. Anyway, I'd like to dedicate it to all the people in the president. The whole problem is that the music goes up up out of the courtyard in this strange fashion, and this piece is called Aerial Boundaries. Thank you.
Thank you.